Hi, Mr. Latimer. It's Scott at Western Toyota in Dunfermline here, just to send you a wee video of the Toyota Auris Hybrid. I sent you a brochure, and I'll put up the link for this video shortly. So, you see, this is a demonstrator model, and it's the Auris Hybrid XL model, so it's the top of the range. And you'll see here along the front of the car, it's got a new design with the new headlights. Excuse me. And you'll also see it has the Toyota Park Assist sensors across the front of the car as well. Looking up the side of the car, you see there you've got your alloy wheels, and it's the anthracite colour on the Hybrid XL, so it is a slightly darker colour, and it has the body coloured door handles and mirrors. On the one of the features of the car as well is when you lock it, you'll see there that the wing mirrors do actually fold in. If you go on to the back of the vehicle now, so you see there as well, one of the new designs on it is that the aerial is actually like the shark fin style rather than an elongated kind of like a rubber aerial that you used to get. On the back you've got your rear parking sensors along there as well, and also you'll see the wee black section here, that is your rear parking camera. I'm just going to open it up, let you have a look in the boot. You see that one there, that has an optional extra, which is the boot cover, so it protects the floor of the boot. If you're putting anything in there it's maybe dirty, or if you've got a dog goes in any hair, you can gather and kind of tip it out with the boot tray there. So again, same along this side, but I'm just going to jump into the car to show you. Now when you approach the car, as soon as you put your hand in the door handle, it will unlock the car. To lock it when you get out, you kind of press the button or press this button here, and that will automatically lock it, and you'll see the wing mirrors folding in there. So I'm just going to unlock it and jump in. Now, features of the XL model are, you'll see on the seats you have a partial leather with it's like a velour type material, it's called Alcantara. Other features on here is it's a push button start, so when you push the start button, you just put your foot down on the brake because it's a hybrid and push your start button, and it'll engage all the features on there. So that's popping up with your miles per gallon, your trip computer. Over here you've got your, it's replacing the rev counter, it's your eco charge and power modes. You've got your speedometer and your fuel count down here. It does have automatic headlamps, it has automatic wipers, and you do have cruise control down here as well. Over in the centre console you have your buttons for your hybrid mode, so when we get you in for a test drive I'll go over all these, which is your EV mode, eco mode and power mode. As we move further up you'll see we've got your the gear knob with your reverse, neutral, drive and braking. You've got your parking brake up here, which is lit just now because it's engaged, and above that you have both the driver and passenger heated seats, traction control button, and also the slot for your USB and auxiliary port. Up here we've got our air conditioning. There you've got the four levers. You've got the driver's side for the temperature here, the control of the power of the fan for here, the actual direction of there, you'll see the logo changes there showing you where the air's going, and the temperature for the passenger side. You'll also see you've got the buttons here for your air conditioning. It's a fast off which basically cycles through various different powers. And over here you've got your demisters, front and rear, and then off. Up here you have your Toyota Touch multimedia system. So that has your AM/FM radio, DAB digital radio, satellite navigation, Bluetooth to pair up your phone, but not only that, for making and receiving calls. And that has your reversing camera when you engage that as well, so pop that into reverse just now and you'll see it engages behind you. Other features of the vehicle is that it has intelligent park assist, so for instance like a parallel parking position, you can engage that and it'll reverse the car into the space for you. Your rear view mirror is electrochromatic, so you'll see here you've got a little sensor that if someone is behind you with their headlamps on, you can engage that and it automatically dims the mirror down. There's some other features, we'd like to get you in for a test drive and go over all of these. Please don't hesitate to contact us. Again, my name is Scott Layden, and hopefully speak to you soon. Thank you.